Good morning, Facebook Live.
Be sure to like the WLTZ First News Facebook page to always be up to date on what's happening in your area.